Hello everybody, I'm going to show you a small tool I've been working on last couple of days. It's a tool that will ease in my life, but I think probably yours too, because in fact, I think that it's not very comfortable to need to jump to use the mouse or the trackpad each time you modify a class or a set of methods, and our browsers are not very well prepared to this because of the nature of the graphic user interface of Faro and all Smalltalks. But now with Calypso we have a extensible tool that can be easily modify and expand to fit our needs. And also we have a great tool to explore the contents of the image, which is the spotter. So I thought, why not to join both of them to bring us a Emacs-like experience in the sense that you do not need to actually use the mouse at all. So let's show with this. In fact, what I'm first going to do is to open a class, whatever, no matter what, object, for example. And after I'm here, what I can do is to press a command slash, and it will open a small ascoped spotter, which has a set with all the options that what you can do here in this browser. For example, you can jump to any panel that is there, which is package, and then we can move, or you can jump to classes and just navigate, or you can jump to methods and navigate them. And of course, once you navigate one of them, you want to, for example, edit it, and then you can go to the method tab. You have all tabs here, for example, comment, you want to see the class comment, or the method, and you could edit here whatever you want, and then you can also reach all the contextual menus of each panel and each that is available. For example, say that I want to classify this method, I just search for classify, and I will have, you see, in the method list this, and I can just execute it and modify. Of course, I do not want to actually do this, but okay, I will later switch it back. It's not a problem. I just want to show this, which is cool of this, as then, of course, this not replace the need of shortcuts for your options. But we will always have more options to do that shortcuts available. So the thing is that we can actually navigate everything and modify everything without touching the mouse. And I think this is a cool thing. Of course, I do not want to remove that, but it's okay. So this is it. It's going to be including Calypso in next version, and I hope you will enjoy it and help us to make it a lot better, because of course this is just the beginning. Thank you very much.